Right to go. Race 9 here at Angle Park. They're ready. And away. Tinkerbell stepped pretty cleanly. Nitnoi showing speed. They go to the first bend. Nitnoi's pressing on. Tinkerbell's booting up. They go together. Behind those four or five away, Cave CC quoted. Next is Gustavo Fring, and a breakaway is Go Geronimo. And back at the tail is Barksdale. Down the back, and Tinkerbell's getting up underneath Nitnoi here. About five or six away, CC quoted, and the others headed by Gustavo Fring, straightening. Tinkerbell the leader. Nitnoi is a length and a half away, and Tinkerbell won it by a couple in the end to Nitnoi. Third CC quoted, then Go Geronimo rattling home late. Next Gustavo Fring and Barksdale back at the tail end. 29.90 for the run. After the running of race number 9, numbers are 1, 4, 7 and 2. Tinkerbell, Robin McKellar, a Black Pitch, October 2012, Beckham Bale, Magic Dust, number 1. Second of four, Nitnoi, Lauren Harris, a Black Bitch, July 2013, Where's Pedro, Midnight Quest, and seven, CC quoted, Peter Jovanovic, a Red Brindle Dog, April 2013, Bit Chilly now quoted. It's 1-4-7-2 after race number 9 at Angle Park.